Sorry about that. Because I remember when brick blocks were six freaking bricks, and that was just insane because clay was so hard to get. I mean, it's much easier to get now, but it just took too long to get clay in the old version of the game. I'm definitely digging the shit out of this wall. But yeah, dig a dig. I'm probably not gonna find anything up in this lair, especially since there's all that's left is this little corner of 3x3. Yep, nothing's gonna be here. But I got dirt and sand, and I am okay with that because this is a lot. And okay. And then I will pick these up eventually and bring them back down or something because I won't need those because there'll be actual torches up here because this is where I'm gonna be spraying the. I'll start spraying dirt now, actually. Doom, boom, boom, boom. But yeah, like I want. I just realized I'm gonna have to like either make dirt blocks in the sand or make the dirt too high because of the farms that I'll need to make. So, yeah. So, I'll probably be lazy and just like dig into the sand and place a dirt block and water. Fuck. I like lazy sound. Fucking A. Lazy sounds good. What the fuck? Stay on the dirt. But yeah, and that waterfall there is from me digging out around the clay section. Okay, I'm bored now. Going to go do something more exciting than placing dirt. Boom, 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 boom. Whoa. Yeah, hold on. I'm gonna move that lava and water now, because I'm going to just start lowering a lot. Because I want to find the other freaking chest, and I completely forgot. Bucket. Bucket. Alright. Da-da-da-da. Water. Water, 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 water. There we go. Now it's not all flowy. Ha ha. Lava. Slightly darker down here. Maybe I'll get some spawn. Fucking. Freaking. Mobs. There we go. God. I just spaced like crazy. Yeah. Okay. I can get rid of these now. Yeah, the dirt would be there. I'll make it like a stairway type looking deal. Mabopper. I mean, this right here is outside, so I don't have to worry about fuck. Oh, not fuck. There we go. All right. I don't have to worry about any chest being there. So I'll just have to dig all this crap up. Aha! Pumpkin seeds. Awesome. Gimme, 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 gimme. Gimme. Thank you. Awesome. I can make my pumpkins now. Later. Wow, that definitely makes things a lot easier. Now I found that. So unless I actually need like certain things for enchanting, then I don't think I need to worry about any other chests. I mean, there probably will be other chests. Possibly. I don't know. I'm hoping or guessing. Because I still forgot to look up how to enchant. Yeah. I need to do that for that challenge. But yeah. This is going to be lowering this soon. I'm gonna fill that one spot with gravel, just cuz. Just cuz.
I like to be OCD. Fuck. Do do. Give me that, and you could be there. Itchy. Okay. Where the fuck to go? Over here. Alright. But yeah. So I've pretty much dug up a lot. This sandwich is certainly being devoured with my fist and shovels. Shoveling a sandwich. That had to be a giant-ass sandwich if you had to shovel one. I bet it'd be a delicious sandwich, too. With bacon. Bacon's awesome. And I'm hungry. I'll probably grab something to eat in a little bit. But yeah. Diggy dig. Holes, whatnot. Oh yeah, that's sand. Okay, I'll leave that there. But yeah. Is sun setting? I don't see it, so I'm guessing not. I guess it's just me being the shadows. Yeah, wow. Definitely gonna be making my sandstone house, that's for sure. And I might say fuck it and just fill up this whole area with sand, and I just destroy my ladder. I stair step, whatever the fuck, again. So hold on, I'm gonna replace everything down there with dirt. I'm not worried. destroy. Alright. Boom. Alright. And yeah, I'll probably make this whole layer dirt eventually. Like, I'm gonna just dig the... Why did I switch to my bucket? Man. My hand's freaking going to sleep. I have my arm resting funny on my desk. Excuse me. I'm definitely going to be bringing dirt over here. I'll make the indent dirt or something. I hope my hand doesn't let go of the shift key. I can see particles down there. Wow. I'm also getting hungry. Well, in game and real life. I can still sprint. It's just a flesh wound. I still bite your ankles off. Yeah, this is gonna be a little project. I don't know if I'll actually decide to record all this of me placing the dirt, or probably will. I probably will. And why don't you just go ahead and finish up the ring, the one ring to rule them all, Lord of the Rings. And that's lava. Yep, that's lava. All right, finish this up, hopefully. Doom. It's only 10 where I'm at, and I'm freaking exhausted. My biology lab was really, really long. Alright, but yeah, alright, well, I am running out of time, so I'm going to stop here, and I will talk to you guys later, bye!